What's up, Melbourne? We gonna rip this Delta motherfucker to pieces. What's up, Melbourne? Let's rip this clown. Alright. This is deja vu, I'm like, here we go again. And he's gonna come with written shit from 5 years ago again. You need a pen with that written shit you're spitting. Talking shit, you clowns need to listen. This ain't a competition, this is a rivalry. This motherfucker, he's dying to be like me. And that's a sad fact, you be talking shit. I roll with me kids, then an orphanage. I scorch you quick, what you looking? This ain't an MC, this is fucking Delta Goodrum. You know the singer from Neighbours? I grab the mic, I get hype, I rip you with all sorts of misbehavior. I'ma take a breather and give you a second to think of some more shit before I scorch this bitch. I'm torturous, you couldn't step in the ring. Biting all sorts of rhymes, with these rhymes I swing. Hit you quick, illiterate, I'm slamming ya. Everyone, you see this shit for the camera. On the DVD, you gon' be see me as the winner. And you gon' be nothing but a beginner. What's up, you ready? You ready? Come on, make some noise. Here we go. You ready? Dude, we don't need 3 rounds, only need 2. He can wear that suit after I bury you. That's what I'm here to do, that is my purpose. You ain't a hijacked dude, man, you worthless. Ever heard of Horns of Jericho? Bro, they're from London, in case you didn't know. But you ain't old enough. Man, I'ma scold you, chump. You ain't even rolling up. What you doing rolling up? You smoking with too much Sydney. Take it back, Siggy, boy, you sound like you was Walt Disney. I'ma throw you into the crowd like you's a frisbee. Seriously, battling me risky. At the door they had to frisk me, because my brain is a weapon. Shut your mouth and keep stepping in that direction. Nah, go out the door, because your styles was mad poor. No metaphors, I didn't write this before. This is a freestyle, and I'll be down by law. You know the meaning of that term? You know the meaning getting burned? You know the meaning of a worm? That's what you be.
Hyjak response!
What? Come on. Check it. 1, 2, 1, 2. Saying he's down by law, is that whack or what? You only down by law because your fucking dad's a cop. You gonna get him arrest me? I doubt it. Because we be out there ripping shows while you talking about it. Hey, before I forget it, mate, I heard your vinyl, it made a fucking good dinner plate. I shared it around and then I throw it. You know my flow's sick, I keep you on your toes. I'm on some ferocious shit. I'm bouncing off the belt from all directions. You think you're some sort of teacher? I'ma teach you a lesson. You got questions? I'ma teach you how to rhyme. Firstly, freestyle every line. And then I'ma teach you how to put it in punchlines and time and all the rest. And then I'ma take you out that dress that you wearing under your jeans. What the fuck did you mean you're down by law? You a fucking clown for sure. Damn, this motherfucker's looking nervous. You're sweating, you need to run away with the fucking circus. Sober, man.
Now you talking bit of shit about my dad, but I'ma burn you just standing in a ring with this flag. That's my purpose, dude. You a whack ass rapper and with a worthless crew. And I take them all out. You're lying, I'm seriously, this is a doubtful bout. I'ma pull out the ropes, cause you ain't dope. Seriously, you and your boyfriend need to elope, because you can't even climb this slope. You ain't high, Jack, you buy, Jack. You quite whack. You need to realise, my style is real, this is a freestyle. You just rap because you mad senile. What I mean, you really ain't agile. Look at this flimsy dude, he's fragile. I'ma rock then, crack a smile. This dude's a clown, with big feet walking around. He's a half-stepper, you ain't down. Pound for pound, I'm more profound. Seriously dude, you don't wanna mess around. I'ma test the ground, I'ma make it crack. I'ma let everybody know that you whack. Seriously.
The final round, give it up!
So we're from here. 1, 2, hey, hey, hey. Check it, you ain't down. You're running around the fucking place cause you're all nervous. You look like you just took 5 lines of sherbet. What the fuck's wrong with you? You look like Pinocchio. But you be on the mic claim you got the dopest flow. You be riding dicks like rodeos. Should I tell them how you suck dick from Legend of Legends? All around Australia and following from state to state, saying they're your mates. I couldn't give a fuck, I take my time. I rip you and anyone you're down with. You like them fake bills cause your flow's counterfeit. You get devoured quick. I'm on some high-powered shit. You need to take a shower, bitch. You smell, is that your ass crack, your rhyming wit? You be coming through acting like you shine like diamonds. But it's the sad fact that when Hyjak rap, you be taking all of that back after the battles. You trying to pretend I'm battling this lesbian, and you be saying, can't we just be friends? Can't we get along? It ain't happening tonight. Cause you be sounding whack when you grabbing the mic. And I'ma keep going, but you think I'll stop there? Your tampon fall out, it's on the floor over there.
That was written. What can I say? Dude, you don't even deserve to share the ring. You're just a hijaculator. I wrote For the Kings, and that's a real hip-hop song. And you just been rambling on and on and on and on. You like Deacon Stella in a marathon, but you Cliff Young and you won't last that long. That's what I mean, dude. Take another hit from the bong. That's why your voice sound wrong. You got a nice cold sore. Is that because of the cock that you just sucked before? I don't mean to say such, but this dude gets me angry and real worked up. We battled before at Revolver, and moment I stepped on stage, the shit was all over. Call your chauffeur. Seriously, dude, you running around like you was a gopher. Caddyshack, your style is mad whack. Hijack you later, Vader is your dad. You wheeze when you try to rap. You ain't an MC, would you please ease back? I'm ultra magnetic, you whack, pathetic.
Oh my god! Give it up! Hyjak and Delta, come on!
Now we're gonna have to turn to the judges to find out who won the battle. Who won the final of the MC Battle for Supremacy. You guys come out.
Give it up for everybody here tonight.
Delta, congratulations. You're walking away with the South Pacific MC Battle for Supremacy Championship belt. Rocking.
If I can, I just want to dedicate this to my grandfather, Ray Scuds, who died last year. I love you, mate. Big shout out to everybody who came over from New Zealand. Make some noise. Come on, more. You know Australians are good people. Make some noise. That's it.
Give it up for Delta.
And we got to give it up for the runner-up from tonight's battle, MC Hyjak.
Give it up for Hyjak.